For me, sometimes sensory environments, which means basically noise, if there's light, anything that's sensory related, basically mean sometimes that's hard for me to function in those environments, which does limit the places I can go. But it's not, doesn't, for example, I had a class at college where I was trying to focus on homework, but people around me were busy talking about things that had nothing to do with class, and it was very distracting for me. So I found that I was unable to focus. I was starting to get overwhelmed and stressed out. So eventually I had to go to a quieter room to be able to get my work done. But at that point, I didn't have as much time to get my work done as I would have liked. So that is an example of where a sensory issue really bothered me. And in that moment, no one else was bothered by the sound, because someone with autism is affected to a much greater degree to stuff like that than someone without.